Zaydi.
I read from grimoires. I read from scriptures far and wide. I study and I've studied and I continue to study and I will continue. To dive into all this knowledge that has been corrupted. Atheists and theists both make me laugh. Agnostics are merely cowards that are afraid to choose their own destined path. Rather be hot or cold, a certain being said. Else I will spit you out if you are lukewarm. So though I may appear to be saying and reading things that are similar to so many others, I do so because I must thoroughly immerse myself with the words of my ancient foes. There is no truth greater than the self. Within, without, above, below. These are only words. To take a page out of Zen. Less is more. And yet, sometimes, we must perform a chore. In the name of true love. Not mere lust. For a decrepit intellectual whore. Judgment? Fine, I also judge. Why fear death? I do not understand that any longer. Most that are supposedly living are just animated carcasses. And now, a new friend of mine, 23, 23, 23, see? Drifting. Steadfast remain, he wrote. Our days of flesh and bones are numbered, and they are marked by travail and suffering as well as joy and pleasure. The measure is in thy steadfastness, the measure of thine soul. How many times have you fallen whilst trapped in these mortal constraints upon bloodied and bruised knees? How many times have you fallen and cried out to the vastness of my spirit? How many times have men taunted thee and abused thee with their ignorant words and beliefs? Let them taunt and let them laugh. The truth is not in them, nor is it with them. Let them spew forth their deliberate abominations. But what is real will last, and what is of a lying tongue shall fade ever swiftly. Know ye that. Know that I have kindled within thee a flame that shall not die, nor shall any wind put it out. Each of you, my children chosen, think not of what the mission is, for the mission just is. Just let it be. Let it grow within each of thee accordingly, and never suffer thee a day with one who sees not the glorious beauty of my light. Silence is what the profane shall hear. Only the sound of their own words do they hear, and it is best so. For what does a fool hear? Nothing but the folly of his own thoughts. So be it. As for you, my children, you march to the beat of truth. What is truth? The truth I speak of is not understood through words. You know this truth. Embrace it always. Within this world of liars and scurrying vermin that ever seek to strike the chords of fear, there is yet the courage of my spirit within thee. Let there be no fear, for their promises are as empty shells. The life has crawled out of them, and only the shell remains. They put it to their ear and say, see, you can hear the truth, but the truth has crawled out from the shell. Fools! They hold their hand in front of their face and say, see, this is all there is. Fools! It is that very hand which blocks their vision. What is the hand I speak of which they hold in front of their spiritual vision? It is books, manuscripts, religions, handed down beliefs, and vain deceits of all manner. Better it be that they cut off their hand so that they see the great horizon of my reality beyond and near, so that they see all and not just fragments. This, their own delusion, steadfast remains. Now I wrote this. Allow me to reintroduce myself. They call me Legion. I've been here and there, just about everywhere. And if you don't like it, ask me if I care. From... Haud secus aquerum sumanti seminevates varget precor servis hominum rex arce deorum Jupiter omnipotens are adora tuis. Haud secus aquerum sumanti seminevates varget precor servis hominum rex arce deorum Jupiter omnipotens are adora tuis. Om ha, om ha, om ha. Santio. From kingdom to cave, and throughout every region, I will burn you with my passion. I am the chaos beyond reason. They call me a survivor, for I am found in every season. Does my black light disturb you when your white light bows down? Will my arrogance unnerve you when I show you my crown? Haud secus ac puerum sumantis emelevates, sparge precor servis, hominum rex atque deorum, Jupiter omnipotens ara donatuis. Haud secus ac puerum spumantis emelevates, sparge precor servis, hominum rex atque deorum, Jupiter omnipotens ara donatuis. Om ha! Rituals and rule books, dogmas for the blind, cowards die while living, the folly of mankind. Corruption is the priesthood, Abomination is your lord. Desolation is your destiny. Cowardice is your reward. Dumbfounded by my fury? You ask why this axe I grind. I am Abaddon the Wild One! See me crush your lying mind. Om Ha. Om Ha. Om Ha. Shanti Om. Didn't even want to come here, but I have to do my job. Afterwards, I'll sip my wine, dear, and I'll share it with my mob. Om Ha. Om Ha. Om Ha. Shanti.